To bring on Srimati Gomati Ramachandran and Srimati Vimala Ramanujam, who will be playing the tambura and shruti, providing the tonic note for the artist. Next, on the most important of the South Indian percussion instruments, the mridangam, the very well-known Guruvayur Dorai. Playing the violin in the South Indian or Carnatic fashion, Sri Kandadevi Alagera Swami. Accompanying her mother, and a very gifted artist in her own right, vocal support, Srimati Radha Viswanathan. And now, ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Sangeeta Kalanidhi Srimati M.S. Subbalakshmi.
Yeah. Da da da. Thank you. Thank you. I don't know. Dari 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 d દિવસ તો ખાય ગમાયો રે રૈન ગમાય સોય દિવસ તો ખાય ગમાયો રે રૈન ગમાય સોય પ્રાણ ગમાયો શુર તારે પ્રાણ ગમાયો શુર તારે નૈન ગમાયો રોય નૈન ગમાયો
चरणयुगम दर
जोशन दे जो शंकर महादेव दर्शन दे जो शंकर महादेव दर्शन दे जो शंकर महादेव दर्शन दे जो शंकर महादेव महादेव तिहारी शरण बिना महादेव तिहारी शरण बिना महादेव तिहारी शरण बिना मोहे करन परन घड़ी पर छिन दिन दर्शन दे जो शंकर महादेव दर्शन दे जो शंकर महादेव आन पड़ी दर्शन दे जो शंकर महादेव दर्शन दे जो शंकर महादेव महादेव तिहारी शरण बिना महादेव तिहारी शरण बिना मोहे करन परन घड़ी पर छिन दिन चरण कृतम कायजम कर्मजम श्रवण नयनजम मानसम पराजम विहितम विहितम सर्वम क्षमस्व जय जय करुणाथे श्री महादेव शंभो करचरण कृतम कायजम कर्मजम श्रवण नयनजम मानसम अभिहितं वा सर्वं येतत् क्षमस्व शिव शिव करुणाब्धे श्री महादेव शंभो शिव शिव करुणाब्धे Shambho Mahadeva Sharanam Sri Ka Yeah.
Ladies and gentlemen, encores are very unusual in South India, but Sri T. Sadashivam wishes just to say a few words.
I want to say a few words more in deference to the wishes of Mr. James Rubin, and also in response to your encore. Subbalakshmi will now give one other song, the favorite bhajan of Mahatma Gandhi, Hari Tumaharo. May I, friends, take a couple of minutes and give you the story behind this Hari Tumaharo song. In 1947, September, when Sucheta Kripalani was attending on Mahatma Gandhi, I received a telephone from Sucheta, asking Subbalakshmi and me to go to Delhi in order that Mahatma Gandhi could hear Subbalakshmi sing a few bhajans on his birthday, namely October 2. I told Sucheta that it would be rather difficult for us to take the trip from Madras to Delhi, which is about 2,000 miles. So I told Sucheta that I would have some bhajans recorded by Subbalakshmi. And I did so and arranged the tapes to be sent to Gandhiji at Delhi. Now comes the story, friends. On October 1 morning at 10 o'clock, I received a telephone from Sucheta to say that Mahatma Gandhi was very anxious, eager to hear Hari Tumaharo, the bhajan of Meera, from Subbalakshmi. I told Sucheta that Subbalakshmi did not know the piece, and that Gandhiji must hear that piece from some other musician. At 8 p.m. that day, there was another telephone to say that Gandhiji would like to hear Hari Tumaharo spoken by Subbalakshmi rather than sung by anybody else. That left us no choice. Between 8 p.m. and 2 a.m., Subbalakshmi learned the piece, set it to tune with the assistance of a few friends, and it was flown to Delhi on the 2nd October morning, and Gandhiji heard it that evening in 1947. But then little did we imagine that that was going to be his last birthday.
Draupadi ke laaj rakhi Thank you.